Hey everyone, it's your friend Think Noodles, and welcome to UHC Season 2. This time we got a few of your favorites returning, and plenty of new faces, as you can see. We've got 24 participants today, split up into 8 teams of 3. We've also got a custom plugin that was made just for this event, and Grazer's gonna tell us about it.
Yes, I will. All right. Hey everyone, welcome back. UHC Season 2. We've made a lot of changes since Season 1. As Think mentioned, there are 8 teams of 3. Each team has their own associated color on the tab list so that players can differentiate between them when they're looking at health and status updates about every player in the game. If a player disconnects, like we had this problem last time in Season 1, you have 10 minutes to reconnect. If you surpass 10 minutes, we can make exceptions, I think, but don't do that. If you surpass 10 minutes, you're not going to be able to get back into the server, and your season is over. Now, regarding the Nether, since regen potions are banned and this is a custom plugin, I just wanted to remind all of you that ghasts do not drop tears. They drop gold ingots when you kill them, so that can help you in order to get a golden apple or whatever, blah, 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 blah. Notch apples are banned, although I don't think any of you are actually going to collect that much gold unless you're strip mining or something, which leads me to strip mining. That's banned as well. So, health is now shown accordingly. If you click tab, you can see my name in yellow. We haven't started the game, but health will now show in 10 health points or whatever, not 20. So, it'll be less confusing, sorry, for the viewers. We have a new effect, actually. It's pretty cool. When TNT goes off or any kind of explosion, I think blocks fly in the air. This is not a glitch. This is part of the plugin. And we've made some adjustments this season in terms of mods. No better sprint, none of that. The only permitted mod is Optifine. Since we're doing teams of 3, if you die in your team, you have to leave the Skype call and the server. And yeah, that's about it. The server was hosted by Mindplex. You can play their server and their games at mindplex.com. I think I went over everything, right, Think? Is that
it? I'll just introduce the teams, and then we'll go.
Okay.
So I guess first is my team, the Teaspoon Smuggling Professionals. Matt Clone and Starboy. And then we have Crickin standing in the middle with Too Much Swag with Steel Saint and I Deactivate. And over here we have Kermit's team.
What does that sound?
I forgot your names. Oh no, I'm sorry. Team Nicolas Cage. We've got Grazer's team. Team Bowling Pins with Tibbsy.
Yeah, buddy. Bowling Pins.
What I said.
I know. I just wanted to emphasize it.
And then we have Magnetic MC, Flex Void, and a Dr. PlayStation Nation with the Mobs in Black, obviously.
Oh, yeah.
Pursuits. And then we have Dowsy's team with Forsaken and H-Bomb. Not just Dowsy's team, it's everybody's team here.
And, by the way, there are no team captains. No team captains. So, everybody is equal in power in their teams. There's no person or single individual that will represent a team.
Okay.
That's a lie. Unless they have a lot of cash.
Then we have Vass Rush's Dolphins with Camping Rusher, Vass, and Child Dolphin. And finally, we have Team Grape Applesauces, or Grape Applesauce and Strawberry Jam and Gun Texas. And these are Team Crud. right, everyone.
So, should I just take a second here to explain how UAT works before we get started?
Yeah.
If you're not familiar with UHC, basically we're in a 2,000 by 2,000 map. Everybody is scattered at least 200 blocks apart from each other. In this case, it's all teams are scattered 200 blocks from each other. PvP is going to be disabled for the first 20 minutes as per usual, except the plugin does that automatically for us this time. So if you automatically hit your if you by accident hit your teammate or something, it won't work until 10 or 20 minutes are up. Friendly fire is on. You are able to hit your teammate. Don't do that if you don't want to lose. Yeah, golden apples are the only way of healing unless you want to go to the Nether and try to get potions of healing. And, yeah, that's about it. UHC, everybody.
All right, good luck, everyone.
Yep. Good luck.
All right.
We'll be right back.
8.
7.
6.
Here we go, guys.
Woo. UHC season. Oh, man, dude. This is so loud. Where do we spawn, guys?
Looks like we're in a...
It's planes,
yeah. We're in planes.
All right, you can stick on F3. Oh, yeah, and swamp right next to us. Oh, dude, all right. So what are we doing, guys? What's our game plan?
Let's go this way. I feel like...
Swamp.
East,
no, dude.
This way. Yeah, go to the swamp first. There's red and brown shrooms. Check
mushrooms.
Food, dude. We got food, apples, and we could also check the planes for a village.
Yep.
Or lava pools if we want to rush Nether, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
And, oh man, dude, I'm so shaky.
Same here.
Oh man, my Minecraft sounds like so loud, and you guys, oh dude, here we go. Poof.
Okay,
all right.
Cutting down a tree. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna have three different roles here, one for apples, and one for mining, and
one
for food.
Tools, food, and, oh shit, there's a skeleton. Oh man, there's a skeleton right there. Oh, there's a skeleton under those trees.
Where?
Can we butcher?
I'm
there's
make
a skeleton
a
under
here.
One of those trees, dude. Oh man, is anyone... People have already taken damage. Damage, yeah,
this?
Man. All right,
man,
I already got
get
two apples.
Cane.
Just
get
don't
that
go too
cane.
Deep into the swamp.
Yeah.
There's a skeleton. Guntex, where are you, dude? There's a skeleton right over there. Can you see him under that tree?
Get that sugar cane, too.
Don't go too far
oh,
into there.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Are you on tools?
No, I'm on tools. Yeah, I'm going to the planes here. Oh, we got a little...
All right, yeah, planes. We should do planes for food. Guntex, are you doing food? I'll do apples.
Yeah, I'll do food.
Oh, found more sugar cane. Grab any sugar cane or kill any cows you see. We're going to need those. I found
some
cows over here.
If you find a good cave, let's just jump in that for the night. Or we could... What do you guys feel like? Tunneling or caving? Because
cave.
Tunneling is like... All right, cave then.
I feel like you'll find more stuff that way.
I feel like cave's easier to get iron, but tunneling's like, it's just a lot safer.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
All right, I'm going to kill these cows here. We should have enough. Well, we already have our book for the enchant table that way. Get this.
Okay, let's see how many apples I get from these trees. I already got 3 apples. How many should we get?
You
9?
You have 3 already?
Yeah, dude.
Nice,
I don't know if this is just like some weird Minecraft myth, but, I think it's like apples. All right, do you have a crafting table, dude? Apples spawn in swamps a lot easier. Apparently.
Really? I didn't know that.
They're more frequent in swamps, that's what I hear. And chickens are another thing. If you find two chickens and you can put them in a hole and like save the coordinates, that's really going to help us because then we can get a chicken farm. Oh, yeah,
yeah.
Pull the crafting.
I have leather and I found some pigs as well,
some,
so I'm also
wood,
gathering
dude.
Food.
Thank you very much.
Oh, dude, look, people have already... Look, 7 hearts. Look in the tab.
Oh, man.
That's ridiculous
yeah.
already.
I'm looking behind us, dude. I don't... Let's see, wait. Where's that skeleton? Where'd he go?
Try not to sprint because we don't have much food right now.
I got 2 pigs right here at spawn.
This plains
get some.
Is honestly pretty lame. There's not a village or anything.
Oh,
so.
There's a cave thing here. Let's
oh,
see.
Oh, there's a desert next to this village. I mean,
dude,
next
that
to
is...
this plains.
There's no... All right. Oh, coal. Okay, dude, I got enough. I got... Coal to cook food.
Do you have a furnace?
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm getting
this
stuff for a furnace.
I'm getting stone first. I got 3 apples, like I've said.
Alright,
yeah.
I got enough for a furnace here. Ooh, more cows.
I think what we should do is we should stay in the caves for the first 3 episodes or so. Or, well, you know, today is on surface. Or we can
right.
surface it. Here, dude, do you need tools? Here.
Yeah, I need 3 stone, please.
Yeah, I'll just take all that.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright. Dude, oh, this
right.
is... Oh, man, let's
I'm
see
so
how people
nervous.
Are doing. Dude, Ryan's already down on 7.5. And the Labro Style is on 7.
Alright, I want to check out this desert. Oh, I just heard somebody walk. What the heck was that?
That was probably
okay, nobody's
a sheep,
by
dude.
Me. I don't see an animal, though. I'm kind of scared. Okay, so yeah, I don't know if they mentioned that in the intro, but there's no PvP for 15 or 20 minutes.
Yeah, just so people can get a good first episode. And we didn't mention this at the start, but there was a lot of confusion last season that I saw in a lot of the comments were that people were confused that, like people were saying, like, telling us, like, you missed this at this point of the video or you missed this at this point of the video. And, like, we're recording this in one session.
Yeah, so.
We're recording this on, what day is it? I don't know. It's the 15th of the 9th in Australia.
14th in the US.
Yeah. 5 p.m. All right. Can you bring the craft table up here, dude? And then There's a bunch of pigs up here, and we can cut down. Oh yeah, this is great. There's a cave right here. If you want to come back towards
us, is there really? Yeah, I'm gonna come back. I'm just in this desert looking.
We're at
for
about
anything.
-150, -650. We're pretty active. Okay. I never like spawning near the away from the border just because. Like, oh man, like, I don't know, like, people can easily sneak up on you.
I actually came by a lot of sugar cane here.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of sugar cane here. So, Guntex, do you want to kill the pigs, and then I'll get the... What happened?
Okay.
Dude,
yeah, I'll kill
you.
Did
you get any server leg? So you, nope. Oh, I'm Australian, obviously.
Yeah, I'm getting some as well.
Yeah it's like 800 ping for me. I know what it's like for you, dude. I don't know. Whoa. Grape's going to have to backpack us just with his leg.
That's fine. I'm coming back to the swamp.
That's fine. I got plenty of practice. I got plenty of practice playing.
Dude, I have so much sugarcane. I already have like almost a stack.
All right, nice. There's a pig here. Oh, I didn't get my sword. Oh, man.
I'm getting as many shrooms as I can, too. I see more red ones. Those are the hardest ones to come by, right?
Yeah.
The red ones? Yeah. Yep. I think the brown ones are more common. I don't know. It depends.
I feel like the brown ones are more common. Oh, also, if we go to the Nether, we'll have a ton of soup. Oh, I see. Okay, that's Guntex. You scared me. Get the sugar cane.
Poof. All right, there's plenty of pigs here. I just don't want to go near that skeleton.
Get all these shrooms. Don't leave any.
I got 8 coal. Oh, yeah. The only thing with soup is, like, it's so, like, annoying to, like, handle
to make,
your inventory.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, dude, I'm about to starve. And then you're like, oh, dude, I found cows. Another cave here. It doesn't look too deep. I might just pick off some iron. I don't know. I don't really want to pick off any iron at the moment just because...
If you want to bring me to... What's the cords of the cave again?
It's about... Oh, yeah. It was -150, -650. It's
right,
around there. Watch out for it.
I see a crafting table. I'm just going to guess it's by that.
Yeah. Oh, dude. I found plenty of sugar cane here. Oh,
yeah, so dude. I have almost a stack.
Yeah.
Who's the lowest? That would be Labros.
There's a nice cave here, but there's a skeleton in it. I don't want to really jump down there.
So how many apples did you get, by the way?
I'm on 3 so far. I'm going to cut down another couple of trees.
-650. Oh, I see the cave. This is it.
Yeah, I don't know. Come back. Come more west. That's where we are at the moment, and there's a lot more. Yeah, there's definitely more caves west. There's a lot better caves. I don't know. I'll let you be the...
Cave.
I'll let you be the judge of it, because I'm not much of
I'm at -650, -150.
Yeah, go west. Keep going deeper into the swamp. I want you to be the judge of it, because I don't usually cave. I don't know, like, what you want.
No problem.
Because I don't want to jump into, like, a big cave.
Do you have enough wood?
I have 20 wood logs and, like, 25 wood pieces.
Oh, surface coal. There we go.
There's also surface iron, if you have stone pick.
Yep.
Yeah.
I do.
Alright, the sun. I think we're nearly. Oh, dude, I'm about to start losing hunger.
Oh, okay.
I don't have any red mushrooms.
Do you need food?
I can't sprint anymore. I'm just cutting down these trees. I got apples.
Where are you? What's your cords? I'm at -. I'm still going west. I don't see you.
Guys, we need to meet up in a second, by the way, because it's about to go dark and we need to find a cave or something.
I'm coming now. Coming back.
Go to -250, -700.
-250, -700.
Yep, it's right on the edge of a
Alright, 4 apples.
Desert.
Oh yeah, I see where it is. Alright.
You see me or
can you
we gotta get under quick.
-250, negative what?
-250, -700. Oh, I see. Mitch, dude, look to your left. I'm right here.
Where?
Your left. See
I can't
me?
See, dude.
Look straight ahead, to your right. Turn around. I'm right behind you, dude. Turn around.
Oh, dude, right here. All right, I'm killing this chicken. I need food, by the way.
Is this the cave right here, or where is it?
No, dude, I lost it. Do you want to just... Dude, I don't know.
Shoot.
Here, what's this?
Here, do you need food?
Yeah.
I don't have any red shrooms, dang it.
Here, what about this? Let's just jump into this. Guntex, we're about to you.
I'm coming. I'm almost there. Okay.
All right, it's great.
Here. Oh, nice. We got to block this off, too. Oh, there's another apple. Let me get this. Oh,
yeah.
There's 2. 3.
Oh,
my gosh,
nice.
There we go. All
right, okay,
let's get in here.
Come. Do you see this little water pool here where I am?
I'm inside the one with the iron. Come in here.
Okay, where are you guys? I've lost you. This is bad.
-290, -680.
680. Okay.
In this little hole here.
Great. Yeah. See this? There's a
we'll
little water pool here.
Yeah, we'll block this off, and then we'll just.
This is really safe
down.
In here. Look at this.
Oh, in here.
Yeah, it's like a little water pool, so we can keep it dark. Right. Nothing's gonna spawn.
Can you guys see my name? Cause I'm in a desert now.
Desert?
Oh, okay. Can you keep going. I think you need to keep going
southeast.
East, yeah, southeast.
So
I know what you're talking about too. We have iron.
Okay,
here.
I'm going southeast now.
-300. Negative.
Oh, I can see your name. Yeah, I can see your name now.
Come down quick. All right, I'm gonna put a furnace
oh,
down.
Oh man, this is a huge vein of iron.
Oh, nice, dude. Ooh, who was that?
That's me.
Oh man, that's scary. That. Water. I was like, oh, jeez. All right,
patch up that hole. All right, nice. I'm going to put a crafting bench here.
Can I patch this hole right here?
Yep. And I'm just going to make it some torches now.
Yeah, we
so
need torches. Okay.
See.
Furnace, if you want to plant them down, we'll get set up here. I'm going to start cooking like the food.
A little swimming.
Okay. Oh, it's cold here. It's cold over here.
All right, and then if you could set up the other furnace. I need to smelt iron here. All right, guys. We got food. Good.
Dude, look. Look what? At some people are on. Some people are so far down.
5.5.
Oh my god.
Good over here.
Crickin's the lowest, dude. Alright, I put some.
Whoever needs any food, just take it now.
Yeah, I need some. I'm on 1.5.
Alright, here, take this.
I want to tunnel down. I think we should tunnel.
Yeah, let's start tunneling. Clear out. Yeah, gun techs, clear out the water.
I think. Where should we tunnel? We're in a swamp, so we're pretty much safe. There's like not going to be any silverfish. I have 8 beef, by the way.
What do you want to start with as far as iron? Do you want to start making armor now? Or?
I think chest plates are the best thing to make first.
All right, well, I'll make chest plates. There's enough for 2, I think.
All right, so we're just tunneling at the moment, so there's really nothing
to really
worry
matter
about.
Yet.
I'm going to make a dame pick here. Yeah, I'm gonna make full staples actually. I'm getting so much inventory lag. It's like that's like the most annoying lag in the world.
Yeah.
Is it you like try like placing a stick and then like it disappears and then like you exit out of your inventory and you throw it on the ground, you're like, damn it.
Australian internet.
Oh. Man.
Well,
that's gonna suck.
I think I'm fine. All right,
there's
all
one chest plate for me here.
Alright, nice, dude. Yeah, I don't know if you want to really jump outside at the moment, because I would not.
What we really need to do is get bows going here. Bows are really important, so we might have to kill spiders unless we find a mine shaft, which I'm hoping we can.
Yeah, for the spiders, just for some cobwebs.
Yeah.
Just three cobwebs, then get out.
And then get out. We need a couple more than that.
I feel like if we're getting, like 9 since we're in teams. I'm just gonna start tunneling down because
yeah, we need to start mining iron while it's night, so we don't just sit in here.
Yeah. I think everyone should all gong and sneeze. Oh! I think everyone should just dig a tunnel in it in a different direction and then see if we can come across anything. I don't know.
Right, that's a good idea.
Oh, I found some iron.
I'm gonna make somebody else a I wouldn't go out there. Oh, there's iron. Get that, yeah.
Yeah, just watch out for creepers or
anything. Dude, you want something landed on top of you. Oh, there you go. You blocked it
off. I'm just going to dig down until I hear something cool. Oh, I found some more iron here, dude.
Good.
Okay, good.
All right, how many apples are we on, by the way?
I'm on
4.
3. So 7.
7, dude. Oh, that's nice. Yeah,
that is really good.
I feel like that's not true about the swamps, but I sort of feel it's true.
Here, I'm throwing you down a chest plate.
Hey, nice, dude. Oh, no, you can give it to... Here, sure. Take my... Oh, no, here, you can just take my iron back up.
Here, I'll just give you that. We'll do a little handoff there. There we go. Cool, I'll get the smelting.
Oh, dude, we're off to a good start. I think we're one of the best teams so far. Look who... None of us are down.
I'm down.
You're down already. that's a good start.
Okay, let's go do some mining now.
All right. Who else is down? Let's see. How's Graze's team? The winner of season... Oh, they're all full. Damn it.
The winner of season 1.
I would have been so happy if they were 5, 6, 7. I keep feeling I hear something, but I don't. I'm going to turn my sounds back up. Oh, I hear a bat.
PvP in 5 minutes.
I wonder if that scary sound is still enabled.
I think it's not.
Oh, I hear a skeleton to my right.
Here, take this stake.
Oh, okay. Found a cave.
Found a cave? Okay, what we need to do is all eat one type of food so we don't have multiple foods in our inventory.
We don't have very much chicken, so we might want to split it at the moment, but...
We have a lot of pork chops, I believe.
Yeah.
I got a lot of stew.
Here's a chest plate, Guntex.
Oh, dude, okay. I have 8 steak, by the way, if you guys want to cook it. Okay, so there's a cave down here. I'm going to try and tunnel around the cave because I hear a lot of things in there. Well, not a lot.
Like
I hear
mobs?
A bat. I hear a bat and a skeleton, which I don't want to mess around with.
Let me come down and listen.
Yeah, I was, turn my sound up. There's a, don't dig any further down because it dropped, like, I'm on the roof of it right now.
So if I dig up here, it'll be the cave? Oh, man, I hear it.
Yeah. I was going to dig over it and then go down and, like, you know, tunnel around the cave, like, scrape it a bit. And maybe get around to that skeleton. Oh, man, PvP is soon. All right, here we go. I'm cooking up some more steak. All right.
I don't see anything right here.
Anything?
I'm trying to listen.
Yeah. Dude, be quiet. Oh, there's a skeleton to the left.
Yeah, I can't hear anything right now.
No. Here, look. Okay. Oh, watch out, context. Here. Oh, down here.
I can't hear anything.
Right, see where that cobblestone is? That's the cave, so don't break anything.
Are you sure? I can't hear anything.
That's the cave.
Yeah, I can't hear anything as well.
I'll dig right into it. Ready?
Yep.
Right. I think we'll try it where this coal is. Here. Okay, the cave's here. I'm going to dig down here, and I'm going to poke through it a bit to see if the skeleton's here. Are you guys walking on dirt up there? Because I hear something walking
on
dirt.
No.
Creepers still make footstep sounds?
I don't know.
I think they removed it or something, dude. I remember the creepers used to make, like, really... Okay, here. Putting a torch down. Can you see it? There's a cave there.
I can see the cave.
I know there's a skeleton in there, though, which I just want to watch out for. Alright, I need more torches.
Yeah, I'll make you some.
Oh, watch out. I hear something to the right.
There's a skeleton there to the right. It's, like, right up there.
Block it off.
Watch out.
Okay. We're good.
I'm gonna punch its feet. Here it comes. Oh, it's
just
right.
Just for future reference, when PvP is on, we cannot stand in front of each other and mine like that.
It's gone to the left. Here. Oh, Ooh, it has an enchanted bow. See it?
Oh,
watch out. Jump back up. Oh, he dropped it!
Are you serious? Yes!
Wait, I'm grabbing it. Jump me up. Don't get my... Okay, there's a creeper in there as well. Don't go in there.
How much durability?
Dude. It's only got 50 durability. Here, Grape, you take that because you're like the best of the bow, dude. Oh, man.
Thanks,
but a power one bow right off the start.
That's good.
Oh, there's a creeper right here. Back up. I'll kill it.
Yeah, all right. You guys jump in. I'm going to go on the other side of the... Oh, God.
It's blocking this. Here, let me break that torch. It's in front of it.
Where'd it go? I hear another skeleton in here.
Hello? Creep? It disappeared.
I see the creeper from up here. I can...
Do not let it blow up. Nah. Oh, man. What's that noise? Oh, there's another creeper. Okay, I'll take this one out.
Yeah, there's another skeleton as well. This cave is pretty... this cave is pretty loaded, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm killing one.
Do you want to surface it when it hits day, or should we stay in the caves?
What do we need on the surface?
I think I might...
One creeper down. There's one more creeper, so just be aware.
It's daytime. Daytime right now.
I hear a skeleton.
Yep, it's daytime upstairs. I can hear a zombie burning, unless he stood in lava or something.
Where's the skeleton? Kay. It's to the right. Yeah. I hear it. Oh, jeez, where is that coming from? Okay, I think it's going to come up to this hole here. I can't see it. Oh, come on, skeleton, come out here.
Alright, I think...
Oh, there's iron in here, dude.
Just one person should go on the surface, and just make sure you can see... Who wants to go on the surface?
We should get more food, actually. Somebody should go get more food. I'll stay in this cave.
Guntex, do you want to go on the surface and look for like more animals and stuff?
Do you guys need food? Because I got food.
Yeah, I'm good on food right now, but...
I got 15 steak if you guys want to share it.
Okay, nah. Okay.
Oh, you got it?
You got it. Don't worry, I got it. Okay. Is it daytime now?
Just wait till PvP is enabled, then it'll definitely be daytime. Just make sure you peek out a bit because there could be creepers and all sorts of things
PvP
up there.
PvP is enabled, so be very careful about each other.
Yeah.